from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.